appliances try to make the scale during a tournament and fall short of their mark. Right now, both appliances have control of their switch, but the scale is still up for grabs. 26-30-foot-high teetering. That's the lake monsters teetering. But they do the job and they get it up there. They get control of the scale. So that's matched by 25-21, who's also rocking and rolling. And 29-90, the hot wire, having trouble making connection with that platform. It's all about staying on the platform. 25-21 manages to do that. That's Team SERT from South Eugene High School. And there, another beautiful, beautiful motion of the power cube up onto the Red Alliance. And so the Red Alliance, watch this here. Whoa, there it goes. And then just beautiful, and sticks right there on the platform. So right now, score tied for a second there as I glance at the scoreboard. It was tied as we move down to just over 60 seconds left in this match. That's an incredibly close match. It's going to come down to things like where the power cubes are back in the vault. It's going to come down to things like the end game. But right now, it's coming down to the scale as we still have 50 seconds for that scale to keep counting up scores as the score climbs to 275-150 red. That's the difference of 25 points. Anything can happen to make up 25 points in the end game. We have 10 seconds left until that end game starts. Right now, 200 red, 168 blue. Red still of the scale. 26-35. The Lake Monsters trying to get a power cube up there. We're 20 seconds left in. Endgame, the score is still super, super close. Only less than 10 points separating these two alliances as we move into the endgame. Right now, tied for just a second. It's right there, neck and neck. As we move down to 3, 2, 1, and no seconds left. Let's look to see what happens. That is too close to call at this point. Too close to call. We'll be back with a final score after we see if there are any last second changes.
Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby.
And here it is, you're on the edge of your seats. You're excited, you're watching, and you'll know it when I do. It's the Red Alliance. The Red Alliance with a score of 270.